Babe, do you think I should put on my gold jewelry? It matches my shoes a little better.
The pink matches your shoes too, though.
I guess it does. I
mean,
they kind of change in the color. Yeah.
You could wear both, honestly.
You want to wear two jewelry?
No, I mean, like, you could wear either.
Oh, either or. Either. Okay, I feel you now. Okay. Are you ready?
No, I gotta brush my teeth and do it.
She just woke up. Alright, so today we are about to head out to meet Alante up in we are headed to Ann Arbor / Ipsy, whatever you want to call it, to go meet Alante, because we are going to the Nike outlet today. Now, has Alante been in the video before? Yes, he's been in a couple parts. Now, I've actually shot in like 4 full videos with Alante, but I never post them because I don't know why. I just never post them. And so hopefully today we'll post this one. It's a big ass water bottle. I don't know why I asked you about my hood, because I mean about my Durex. I'm usually hoodie mellow out here in these streets. It's supposed to rain today. Oh, you know what? Speaking of rain, I did throw some shoes at perfect for the rain. I might as well do a quick little on foot since we waiting women, but whatever.
PD, we go bye-bye.
No, you can't go.
Still waiting for her. Hey, so she's waving an umbrella that she just told me. It's kind of funny. 1 year ago today, she was at Pride in Lansing, the Pride Festival, which is where she got that umbrella from. Now, that's not that cool of a story. The cool part of this story that I wanted to tell you is the fact that I did hit on the Air Max 90 Prides this morning. I'm not gonna necessarily say it was a hit, because I don't even think they sold out. Nobody's going for them. But expect a review coming on those soon. And another thing about that is I think the Pride Air Max 270s, the ones with the big bubble, those ones are, I think, exclusively sold at Nike outlets. So maybe we'll see if they got them here. This quality is so good. I'm about to take some selfies, get some pictures.
What up, Emma Lou?
Gang, what up, though?
I really disapprove and disappreciate you parking at my spot.
What you talking about?
Ooh. I hope you didn't.
Hit my shit up.
I hope you didn't.
My spot.
You said no?
Yeah. No, that's it.
Oh, Chance lied to us?
Thank you.
I thought Chance had the juice.
Chance got the juice.
Juice! Well,
technically, juice. Wendy's lied,
Wendy's
though.
Tweeted him.
Wendy's is the people who said they would. Chance never said.
No, Chance told him to bring it back. And
right,
then they
and
told
then
him
Wendy's said he would. They would.
But they never did.
But they never did, so Wendy's fucked up.
Capaholic. Hey, you got the food, right?
Blood, sweat, and tears, what I share. Sleep is nice in my bed. They only love you when you shine, and I won't let it get to my head. Got a low one on.
I'm mad. So I'm not really looking for anything too special. Just some running shoes or whatever. But here we got these Flyknit racers right here for 100, which it is like 20% off back here.
The 80 is not bigger than it. I haven't worn a pair of Epic Reacts, though.
And this thing is not Epic Reacts. Just walk away. Oh. Size 14 in the Couture. Air Jordan 1. Let's see. Yep, that's nasty. That's an ugly shoe. This is my first time seeing them in person. Oh, never is that right there. Bullet RC go to a Nike outlet. But look right here, Nike Daybreak Undercover. These are, hold this.
These are already up here?
And they are. I think they might have been like an outlet exclusive or something. I don't know.
Yep, those are trash though.
They're ugly. Yeah, they're very ugly. But, yep. So we do have the Nike Undercover. John Takahashi. This is a very ugly shoe, though.
Hey, this is the worst one ever.
Yeah, that's a terrible shoe.
Just because of the leather, like,
it's just not cool.
If they would have used good leather, this would have been hard.
It could have been nice, decent. I don't think I see anything. They already in the outlets. Blue snakeskin.
I can't fit an 11 though.
It's a size 11. They probably got them over there in your size. It look big. It looks stupid. He looks stupid. Size 11, $100. The Air Max BWs for anybody out there. I'd get these in my size. I like these. See, he ain't say nothing.
M2K Technos or anybody still trying to be on the dad vibe. I've actually seen a pair of these that was clean. It's a pair coming out that's kind of cool too that I think I kind of like.
Oh, okay.
Them right there is hard.
And a nine.
Oh, you can't get that.
I know.
So I have no clue where Emily is. Let's go find Emily. I'm about to go find Emily. 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 Where is it? Where's my girlfriend?
Hey.
For like a motherless child. Hey. Babe. Hello. Babe. Yeah, where is she? Oh. I was looking for you.
Sorry.
Why was you ducking and dodging me?
I wasn't. I just dipped to the rack.
Ooh. Okay, sorry. Like I said, I do want a pair of Epic Reacts. I just don't necessarily like these colors. I'd get this one if I can get it for like $40, but it's $75 and it's not with the sale rack, so it's not 20% off. I didn't even see them right here. Shine your light on your phone, your flashlight on them. This is such a disgusting shoe. This is probably like the worst shoe to release this year.
It's on the screen.
Let's see. It's sweet. The 3M is sweet, but that's just an ugly shoe. Like that didn't come out right.
Knock a nigga head right off. Bunch of hollow shells on that crime scene. It was DOA white chalk. I know real killers, no remorse, and I'm proud of the bodies they caught. Went through a lot, and I'm only 20. It's a lot of things that I saw. Shit left me cold on the inside.
Spent the block, and they did have what I was looking for. Nothing too special, but let me say this real quick. Don't do renditions of the greatest songs ever. If you can't hear right now, there's a rendition of the Michael Jackson, Man in the Mirror. And I don't know who's slaughtering it right now, but it made me so mad when I realized it's not Michael Jackson. And I'm so sick about it. Respect Michael Jackson.
I do really, really like this headboard though.
You shouldn't be letting her do this. You're gonna fall right in the middle of sleep, bro.
I'm waking up and I'm blowing both of y'all shit up.
You'll be mad. I'm trying to tell her, don't let her do it. She ain't reliable to build stuff. We are back at the crib. Alante's crib, at least. We still gotta go back to Jackson. I ain't really getting nothing special. Like I said, I went up there. I was looking to get some better shoes to work out. I hope y'all can hear me over Alante damn music. Like I said, I was just looking for something to work out in or run in. Like I've been doing that a little bit lately. I went out, got the Epic Reacts. I hear these are really good. And I like the React cushioning. That React cushioning in the Presto, as Emily would say, it is orgasmic. Orgasmic. Babe, what'd you say? Orgasmic? Orgasmic. And then I got, like, just be myself. I got this. Oh, shoot. I got this Tommy sweatshirt. So, you know, nothing too crazy. I don't even think. Actually, I did spend under $100. Because it was supposed to be a $100 challenge, but I ain't really get nothing. Emily got a bunch of stuff. Alante got a bunch of stuff. But I don't really care about showing y'all what they got. That was a blue moon. Blue moon mango. What is he be trying? But that will do it for this video. I'm not gonna say all that extra stuff because I really don't care. If you like, comment, or subscribe. But if you wanna do that, you can do that. You wanna say bye to the people?
Hold up.
You almost fell too.
Hold up. Hold up. Just so you know it's real. Doubled up on them. You feel me?
No one watches soccer.
You feel me? And make sure y'all copy your old dropping soon.
It's not dropping soon.
Real soon.
It's not.